Fabinho, can I be really frank about it? I wouldn't mind a situation where that deal does collapse and Lavi is signed. I feel way more comfortable going into the season knowing we had an experienced number six and the youngster who, of course, can work with him, learn from him. I don't think the club would be happy with potentially losing that £40 million.